The Hawks, for the first time, are state champions.